An incredible race! Look at it! Every driver is being so aggressive! Check it out!
They'll all be feeling the pressure right now. None more so than young Aiden Jackson from Carlin.
That's right. Rumors from the paddock talk about a possible future for Jackson in Formula One. And with only a few laps to go, this is still anyone's race.
The atmosphere here is electric, and we couldn't have asked for a better finish for the F2 season here in Abu Dhabi.
Okay, Aiden, you're doing great. Keep focused. You know what to do.
Copy that.
Final lap of the race. Fantastic work, Aiden. Great drive, mate. Congratulations.
Yes! Come on!
And he's done it. Jackson's done it. Aiden Jackson wins the F2 championship.
What a win for Jackson. What a win.
And it couldn't have gone to a better driver. A magnificent result. He's already been vocal about his dreams of one day driving for Mercedes in Formula One. Let's just hope the right people are watching today. And here he is, the man of the moment, Aiden Jackson.
An amazing race and a fantastic win for this incredible driver.
Indeed. After this, I guarantee that Jackson will be the hot topic in more than a few upcoming F1 team meetings. The future's definitely bright for this young driver.